Okay, there was more to this floor. Alright, yeah, there was a lot more to this floor. That is a section we haven't been to. Okay, let's just see how long it takes to win like this. Cause it actually, we probably have gotten quite a few levels since we were last here. I mean, I could always just quickly take them out with Hanmahan, but yeah, that might still be the best idea for the future. We didn't take that much damage. Doesn't even get us mag, but I don't care. I don't care. And we can't just talk it away because we used it for fusion material a while ago. Now then, I just realized, since we're in backtrack mode, I think I'd rather have the pure strength of werewolf. Over the useful spells of Lakshmi. Nothing? Really? I mean, this is a dead-end passage here. Okay, there was a treasure chest. With a Petrin on. Not bad, but not really. Okay, one turned it. Actually some decent mag. Wait, is that a one way? No, okay, so if I go back into there, I can get back out that way. Going north, going north, going north. There's more to this floor. Right across the wall. Like, literally right across the wall. But the only side we have on that isn't up. Wait, how is that possible that we've only ever accessed that from the second floor? Okay, so what am I looking at here? Can I get to over there? I don't have anything with an ice spell in my party anymore, do I? Not since I just returned Lakshmi. Oh, okay, it's just have to go this way. Okay, so Zondyne does a bajillion damage to them as well. Good to know. Hoping the viewer count goes up as I continue to stream, because today's probably actually bringing my average viewer count down. I know I'm not supposed to talk about that. You're supposed to talk like you're just playing with your video games with your friends, but never much. I mean, for the most part, I am talking. I guess even then I'm talking in a like a talk to viewers. I mean, heck, a couple of times I've forgotten that I'm not doing a race commentary and that I'm instead just doing my own stream. And I mean, this explainy thing is, it really is the way I talk in real life, so. So there you go. Just a treasure chest, though it is one that's more generous than most of the ones we've been seeing in Fini. Okay, nope, I have been over here. Yep, that's what I thought. Staircase is right over there. This is new ground, isn't it? Yeah. Okay. dead end. Double hit. Yeah, we have been to there. This is just a big old dead end. Well, we mapped that out. We mapped out the dead end. Wonder if magnetite is needed to keep a Mapara up. I just noticed that it went out right around the same time. The magnetite reached zero. Nah, that can't be right. Must have just been a coincidence. Okay, werewolf, you're doing great. Okay, so that must be just like a regular old... Yeah, okay. Did I make the wrong turn? Yeah, I did. Totally did. Now then, was this just a useless little room, or was this something that might help me? Cause, I mean, we could go back to to where Izanami was, but she said that she wouldn't be able to help us with the thread until... Wait, what? I could have sworn this was a one-off room. Oh, whatever. Because the thing is, yeah, we need to continue exploring this area. Okay, this is where I am. And the fact that I didn't explore this... Oh no, that's Rag Shop. Let's just quickly get the heals. I'm fairly certain that we've got this. We've cleared everything that might be able to give us help in Infini. So, right now we backtrack to Sea of Flames. Hopefully we can get some help here. We pretty much already full cleared Mazurka when we were flailing around trying to figure out. How the heck we were supposed to, get a new amethyst. Though, incredibly, we did manage to find that there was an amethyst in Mazurka in, like, one of the only, like, two tiles in the entire... land that we managed to avoid, at least in Mazurka 2, I guess it was called. Nope, that was the one that said that Izanami gave us the hint about Izanami. Is it down here? Where's that other? Okay, yeah. One of these, hopefully. Oh no, wait, that's the shops. Yeah, that's what I thought. I don't remember the way back to Mazurka from here. I always just restarted. This was the entry point. Oh no, okay, it is a two-way warp. And this is, yeah, this is the part that's basically, we're actually in Mazurka again. Guess we wanna... Oh my, we really have gone backwards. Yeah, there is more in this sea of flames that we should be looking for. That area on, like, first and second floor. That works. Yeah, that's what I thought. We barely explored any of this floor. I mean, it's probably for naught. Legendary arms of this world are the Mist Armor, Daphne's Crown, the Sword Hino Kagutsuchi, and the Lion Shield. We have Daphne's Crown. And we've heard about Hino Kagutsuchi. Where did I put that pen that I was using to write things down? I misplaced the pen. Does this pen work? Probably not. No, it does. Okay, so the Mist Armor and the Lion Shield are two other treasures that we should be on the lookout for. I don't even remember when we got Daphne's Crown. We just sort of did it at some point. Have to run, but it's like effort, man. Okay, here's another single tile room. Oh, it's a staircase. Man, these are blasts from the past. A treasure chest that we missed. Just a jewel, though. Yeah, this is not the way. Well, first, let's see if there's... Nope, nothing down there. Huh, I thought these guys were later. Oh yeah, I guess they were in Sea of Flames is where they were. It's just we hadn't run into any of them on our backtrack trip, so I had forgotten about them. Man, we haven't had an elevator since here. Okay, now which one of these was the one that actually took me to the other side? Is it this one here? Yes, it was. Okay. I'm gonna make another trip to the healers just to... The usual path to the steps is still the correct one. But this time we're going to take the warp. I use this for a bathroom break if I wanted to, but nah, I won't. And the enemies here really aren't that threatening to me, but they still take a lot of damage. Didn't work. I don't get it. Oh no way. That was just... I mean, I guess I'll take a look over there anyway, but... Yeah, no, that was part of the second basement. Experience gain on that was actually quite nice. Yeah, it's, I didn't expect much out of that. Yeah. Those Gorgons give out a surprisingly high amount of experience. this might actually be a decent grinding spot. That was a very nice chunk of experience. Now then. Right, I'm trying to get to over there. Oh right, I remember that being there. Hopefully it's still worth me having fought it. Yeah, that was kind of worth it. Wait, have I been to that one-off room? Yeah, I have. And it's time to check both of those rooms, see if either of them is the warp to 1F. Other side. Literally the only thing that Werewolf's MP is useful for. Not that one. Not that one either, so it must be something on 2F. Well, that was weird. Wait, let's status check. How are we doing on reaching new level ups? Not too bad. Very not too bad. We haven't even looked in this direction. Really? You're gonna do that when I'm that close to a level up? Perfect. Okay, so we actually have been out here. So that means there's a much quicker... There was a much quicker... Nah. Okay, we're looking for... Oh! Okay. Gotcha. South, 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 south. Is this one here, correct? Yep. Wait, let me look at that again. Oh, whoa. This is so big that the whooping starts almost immediately. Okay, so that's all one big section. Oh, Both of the other staircases on two if we took places. Yet unfamiliar. If that doesn't sound promising, I don't know what does. Given that I have, like, no other ideas. Like I said, we've checked every tiny room in Infini. We checked all of Mzurka when we were lost there. You sense something. It's the same message that we got in that room in Bien. Could they all be places that are... that have those legendary things? Was Daphne's crown the first one that the man listed? I'm wondering if this is another ordering thing. If I need to grab the... Yeah, it was! And so we need the mist armor next, then the Hino Kagutsuchi, and then the lion shield? That sounds very stupid. But it's a possibility. If that's the case, since we're pretty sure Hino Kagutsuchi is in Bien, that would make this the lion shield. No, that wasn't. Another one of those places that you can only get to via a warp tile. Looks like it. Yeah. That's warp tile locked, and this was the wrong staircase. I mean there was some interesting info here, but like there was another presence here. East. Let me just double check that map, though I'm almost sure I would have gone into a single room. Yeah, I did. One step, one more enemy. And of course, Hanmahan goes first. Well, at least it only hit one of the wounded ones. Man, they're coming on every step. Still every step. There we go, that should be good for now. Okay, good. Didn't take out one of the ones that was already heavily injured. And that time it did. But it didn't matter, really. Hmm. I'm sure we'd have already checked that. No, we didn't. We haven't been in this area yet. Here above you. This guy again? Above this. Now that's probably just the hint to the White Dragon Orb location. I'd have to look at the 2F map again, but hold on, where did I just put that pen? Oh, here it is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Almost certain that's the White Dragon Orb. Double tapping the same one. Okay, we have been to that part. We've been to a lot of parts. But not okay. No. Okay, but I remember that happening before, so I must have reset out of that place. I mean, actually, going back to Bien isn't a horrible thing right now, since Bien has been relocated to Infini. Yeah, actually, I may very well end up using that as my route out. Probably want to check status soon, see how close to a level up we really are. That would be right on the doorstep. Can't level that up any higher. And the MP didn't go up. Is that a cap? Yeah. That's right. It was 99 is the cap. Holy crap. Or should I say holy cap? Yeah, my puns are bad. I know. I'm not gonna win over any viewers that way. Yeah, of course it didn't work. Yeah, that's right, I'm going to use up the last of Kali's MP. Small demon in a bottle on the ground. Pick it up, yes. Amru, take me with you. I can help you out. What? What just happened? Unless you have an answer for what just happened, I don't want to talk to you. Oh.
Call from your side.
That probably is someone that I should, that my mom would want to talk to. So I'm not going to just pick it up just to put it down, like I do so many other. Oh, yeah, it sounds like they're leaving a message. Need a warp point. How do I get into that section? From there, okay. Okay, this was an actual forced to pass through, quite possibly. Just want to get this good and properly mapped. This is a new spot, right? Yeah. And it's nothing. Now, how many one-offs even were there here? Surprisingly few. Okay, there's actually a spot that we didn't check. Yeah, and it wouldn't be anything that we'd already checked, or else we'd already have a warp point into there. But it looks like there is a doorway here, which means... Maybe it's not a warp point. Okay, that's that staircase, so... near the back staircase. Yeah, we've run out of places for it to be a warp tile. Wait, I'm so turned around. Weren't we on the wrong side of the ambush from where the staircase was? Unless this ambush only happens one way, and we did pass through here without even realizing it. Let me look at that map again. Okay. Yeah, stairs right here. Now then, we got a lot to look at from this. Okay, first off, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, yes, that was the white dragon orb. There's room for it. It's possible. It's unlikely, but it's possible. Now I don't think it is possible. I was gonna say it could just be a pit, but it doesn't look like it is going to be a pit. I'm very confused now because I clearly saw on Mapara there is. There's something going on there. There doesn't seem to be any way in. Whoa, has it really been over 2 hours just since the second session started? Ugh. Wow, time does fly. I'm almost sure I'm not near a level up, but I gotta at least check. Yeah, not as far as I thought, but well, let's look back down here. Okay, I had it backwards. It's 1, 4, 3 near. Shouldn't make a difference though. Ah, there is a space still. Oh, but that's a one-way door. Friggin' hell. I'll try it. I mean, that wall is completely solid. And now I've got to figure out what this roof thing is here for. Unless we haven't been back to the places where I sensed something here or elsewhere since picking that up, because we just picked it up. First, I'm going to explore this little area that I need to explore still, just in case it's a pit. But no, actually, I think it's too far over. That was the area, right? Yeah. Even in here, four of them is not really something I want to do. Oh, gotta go to third time charm. Other way. Come on. Werewolf, you're back in the comp. Lakshmi, you're coming back out in case we need some more recarm. Now then. Okay, quicker way is this way. Aha! Oh my god, this is offensive to my eyes. Can barely even tell on the Mapara where. But okay, so we needed that little Ruth thing to tell us where there's something strange, even though we can kind of sense it. And having the demon called Ruth. Really? Freaking hell! I was just about to do a Tristart there because I'm so low on. No. This is... And it turns out that I still managed to stumble into a boss battle. Oh, brother. Great. I was just thinking to start and then actually buy that thing for 50,000. Okay, good. At least it wasted its turn. What do you... Oh yeah, you're just that. Okay, so Lakshmi not helping us today. Guess we'll have to use the item if our mage goes down. No, that's right. We want to wait. We actually want it to go down first so that we can get our MP back. One more Mediama. Unless I want to use the Soma. But I kind of want to save that for Lucifer himself. We're slowly chipping away at this one. Thing is, we're probably gonna lose our demons right around the same time that we actually lose our MC. No, we don't want to be summoning yet. This isn't good. Who do we first? Kali, probably. And it worked. summon Kali, Recarm, Sphinx. Summon Sphinx, Recarm, Yaksha, Mediama. Attack, Recarm Yaksha, attack Diarrhahan. Oh, so sometimes it just misses its turns thanks to Persky's Nay. Summon Yaksha and attack, attack, attack. I think we are going to get out of this after all. Persky's Nay shattered. The Lion Shield! We got the Lion Shield! That has to be equipped to the male. Okay, got it in two.